of armed men took control of the office at gunpoint earlier today. Most of the employees escaped relatively unharmed during the initial chaos of the takeover, but four people are unaccounted for and have been verified to be hostage. The reason behind this terrorist action remains a mystery. With no end to the conflict in sight, authorization has been given